We got £1,500 from the National Lottery. That's the only state funding we've ever got.
A lot of work.
So much.
You enjoyed it, did you?
A lot of work.
And when was the Historical yeah. Society set up?
The Historical Society was set up in 1985.
By?
And Gerlith Duffy.
Main man, was he?
Yeah, he was the main man. And it arose out of an evening history class. They decided there was so much interest, so he acquired the building, and the rest is history.
And you have a lot of guys with degrees in history. Have your diplomas or
me?
Members
yeah.
here, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
And where would they usually do it?
Galway.
Galway.
Yeah.
Or the Minute one.
Archaeology in Galway, and I would have my background would be history.
Yeah.
And I've done a tour guiding course as well.
Good.